We're 20 some minutes into our flight right now. How crazy is that? And they're down there fooling around. We're up early for a reason.
Yep.
That sunrise. That's exactly it. Speaking of, while we're up here, let's go over landing positions. I'm a little less busy, so it's very important that we know how to stand when we come in to land. We're going to land on this side of the basket. We're going to bounce, we're going to turn over, and start dragging if the winds are fast enough, so it to be in the right position. This basket's going to end how it started, on its side, if we have enough wind. Okay, I'm going to get a single foul line facing directly away from me. Go ahead. Okay. So you guys facing that way? Mm-hmm. You guys facing that way. Richard, I think you said we're going to lean towards the right. We're going to bend our knees and hold on to the rope handles. That's going to be your landing position. Over here, we're going to lean towards the left, bend our knees. They're off the field very late today. We'll see if they
of how much fun we're having.
Sound like they were close to reporting me, so we'll climb a little bit. See we hit the run, I'm gonna get down below and have a virtuous cruise and see if we like this, but it won't give us any direction at all. It just keeps this in the front position. You saw the gaping holes in the side of the balloon when we're inflating it. That's what I can open up. It kind of forces that air out in a way that allows us to rotate.
I'm moving.
Absolutely.